5-year-old girl shot while playing on NYC sidewalk. The child was grazed to the head by a bullet shot in her direction by a male suspect. A 5-year-old girl was shot by a stray bullet while playing on the sidewalk in Brooklyn on Monday night, police and sources said. The child was grazed to the head by a bullet shot in her direction by a male suspect on Montauk Avenue near New Lots Avenue in East New York at around 6:05 p.m., according to law enforcement sources. The victim was taken to Brookdale Hospital with non-life-threatening injuries, authorities said. Cops were on the lookout for the shooter on Monday night as the investigation continued. A witness who lives on the block, Ebony Anderson, said she saw a man open fire while standing near a silver car with its trunk open. A guy just turned around and started shooting, said Anderson, who was unloading groceries when the suspect started shooting. It just happened so fast, she said. I was on the phone with my parents and saw my daughter come out of the house and had her run back into the house.